Carton packaging design in Adobe Illustrator CS6. At first, open Adobe Illustrator CS6. Select File menu, then select New. Open a window. Select Profile, then select Print. Select Size, then select A3. Select Orientation Landscape. Press OK. Now select Rectangular tool. Make a shape. Select the stroke none. Now select Object button from the menu. Select Path and select Split into Grid. Here are rows and column. I want to take number of rows 3. Total size 240 mm. I want to take number of column 5. Total size 250 mm. Press OK. Now select the box and change the color. Now delete extra part of box. Now select the ruler centimeter, select the box, then select Windows button, then click Transform. Now minimize the every box size as you want. Now select direct select tool. Then select the corner point of the box and drag it as you want. Now copy bottom of the box and minimize it 50%. Now drag it on the bottom folder. Again copy. Drag it on the footer folder. Now see your carton. Select the carton and give any color. Now select one by one and change every part of carton. Now select File menu, select Place, select Image and press OK. Transform it for the adjustment. Now place it where you will need. Copy the image and place. Again, select File menu, select Place, select Image, and press OK. Transform it for the adjustment. Now place it where you will need. Copy the image and place. Now go to File menu, then select Export. Select the folder where you want to save the file. Give the file name. Select Format JPEG. Press Save button. Select color mode CMYK. Press OK. Now preview the file.